Today I'm gonna be playing hockey again. But instead of just playing the game entirely, I'm gonna try and rebuild the team. Hold on, I'm gonna go back to San Jose, yeah, right here. I'm gonna try and rebuild this team from to try and make it to the Stanley Cup and probably and hopefully win it. I gave it, but no, I didn't. I thought I gave it to what's the team? Anaheim. Yeah, I did. Oh my god. My mistake, that's crucial. I don't know why I didn't start where I'm for the team I'm using. Where should I go for now? 74, that's good. 76? Okay. How about. Okay. 76ers. With the motion. 78, 79. Alright, cool. I feel like you're gonna reject that. Okay, they approved it. Why did I delete it? Go with you. Come on. What? What does this do? I did not mean to do that. I'm gonna have to turn it back. Where is he at? Right here. I believe it was Boston who I traded with. Yeah, I traded him, but that wasn't fair. I had to get it fairly. That wasn't fair what I did. Let's try and get rid of this dude right here. When I got rid of him, that should make it so I should be able to get rid of somebody else. I get 64, 33, you know? Alright, good. Okay. Oh, there we go. Let's check that. Got that though. But no, give me the 75 for it. I probably could have got a 79 for it, couldn't I? Okay. Seems easy. Now we're starting to pile up too much on RD and RE. We have 3, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, no, that's Anaheim. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then I have to get rid of. I'm gonna get rid of 72 for RD. That's it. That's all. Hopefully higher in 72. How about we get rid of this one too? Let's get it. That was a good trade, I hopefully was. I think 4 is good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. 4, wait, we have too many IDs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, I'm trying to see if I can flip this for like a 70 or something. I'm trying to go harder than 70. If I can't, I'll go back to death for 70. They did that? Okay? LWRW4. So I'll give a 66 and a 66RW and a 64LW. So I want a that low. Yeah, that's it. Alright. I don't know if they were lifted or accepted it. I'll check right here. They accepted it. Let's get it. Let's see if I get any better sitters. Unless this is good. Go. Wait, no, we're too far. Let's see if I get better. What's the LD say for left defender, I believe? I think. The left defender, right defender, G goalie. LW left wing. RW right wing. Right wing. Sorry, on the list I tried. C center. Hey, I'm getting better at it. But no, what the fuck I'm talking about. Get that. I'm not getting rid of that for the super right wing. I don't. Give me that 70 overall. Well, 76 if you will. Alright, give me 70. I'm gonna do a couple more trades. And then I'm gonna hop into one, maybe two games. And then I'm gonna go. Hold on. Damn, okay. This. Will you accept that? Wait, I did it wrong. Oh, I did it wrong. You rejected that? Oh, just broke my spine. A3 goalie? That's clean. Rejected that? Got that. '89? Hold on. Yeah, I can't do that. Damn. Hold on, wait. What are they giving this? And that's some trash player. Yeah, some Marty. What this dude? They get it. Got 91 goalie. Now we actually need an RD now, because our RDs are trash. I'm going straight for 70. I want to borrow it. What? Okay. All right. Now what y'all probably were waiting for, let's get to playing the game. Hopefully, yeah. Is there a trade deadline in hockey? I don't know if there is, but let's get started with the game. Playing the LA Kings. Is that what it's called? God, bro. I forgot how much I hated this game. That's okay. Yeah, sure. Good call. I'm not trying to get angry over this game anymore. Wait, hold on. I gotta change the settings. Yeah, I know I'm cheating. Yeah. I had to change it. Is it cheating for me to put on offsides? I'm not helping myself putting on offsides. Come on. Please, bro. Dang it, bro. Alright. Nope, another missed shot, of course. Okay, of course, bad pass. Alright. Damn, I missed my chance. Okay. Blocking my way. Good hit. I'm probably able to just turn on fighting, because that's really all I want to do in the game. Just beat niggas' asses. Oh yeah. Okay. Dang, I try to pass it, not shoot it. Got that? That's icy. Okay. Offside. Well, not ours, but it's going to be ours sooner or later. Did nobody on my team fucking aim? Offside again. The fuck out, dude. Put on you. G suitor interference, 2 minute manner. They get a power play in 30 seconds. Once he gets off the bench. I see you on me? Okay. I have no words for this sorry game. Fuck up my fish. Interference again? Jay Friesen? Not there properly now. What are you, 5-on-3? Now stick in the fucking puck, cause I'm dead good. I can't score for anything, can I? I'm gonna say that's awesome. But the goalie didn't touch not me. Not one of the people on the ice. Come on! No. Nope. You ain't getting nowhere with this. Foul? No! Roughing 2-minute minor? I guess we're gonna get a power play after this for a couple of seconds. Please, bro. I guess we're finna think, can I? We got a power play right now. For about 1:30. That's not icing on us. Can't be, cause we. Alright, come on, go bring it down. Offside, of course it is. What does offside even mean? Is offside mean that you can't go past those? You can't be on the edges for too long? Like you have to go down the middle? That's icing on me, I know it is. Okay, was it actually one of the worst teams in the league at the time? I'm gonna say there's no way that's purely on me. Holding Wayne Gretzky, 2-minute major, minor. He was on a case one time. Did he fall off at that time? By that time he already fell off. That's why he went to the Kings. Or was he on the Kings on his prom? No sir. We ain't going anywhere no more. Fuck, forget what I'm saying. Wait, nope. Oh my god! And they don't get out either? I should do a hat trick, but I guess not. Hat trick is scoring 3 points. What do you mean hat trick? Okay, though. Dang it! Can't score for nothing. I'm only playing pretty decent right now, but it's just that basically every single Broncos game. You can't, our offense can't score shit, our defense make a good toss, but when our defense gets scored on, It's a bad school. Like, you can't, because their offense can't recover from it. My fucking God, bro. God. How, if you're in the comments, how many of these should have gone in? Like, these should be going in. But they're not. Okay, Hatcher, 2 minute minor. Like, please, somebody tell me, what am I doing wrong? Please. Oh, yeah, no! It was wide open. It was just nothing but me and the goalie. No, we fucking don't. Hold on. No, hold on. Just me and the goalie, you know? No! What? Please, bro! Like, I cannot get anything in. Like, pause. Do you have a lot of these things in every game in hockey? Like, where my hockey folks at? Please, no! Please, wait, please, no! Ow! Please. Shoot! What? What are you doing just waiting there? Why are you looking there? Look at the puck! Why are you looking at the wall? God! Come on, let's get... Fuck, I'm pissed off. I'm pissed. I want somebody to get hit. Come on. You better die. It's up for you. Yeah, it's really up for you though. Is it up for me? It's up for me. It's up for fuck you. Do I really gotta change these shits? Overall. Like, do I have to change the line every single game? No idea what I just did there, but fuck it. The goalies get. Do you get the sub in goalies in this game or no? After this game, we're going to sit for the rest of the season. Hopefully, we make the playoffs. My fucking God, bro. Thank you. I was about to say it feels more. What do you mean I didn't get it out of Tom? I literally cannot go. Like, who? What are these always made out of? Fucking. Like, they do not move. They are little brick walls. They are brick walls. I cannot move them. They do not move at all. I mean, like, you can't score at all, man. Of course it's offside, of course it is. No, you fuck you don't. No, you don't. You got catfished. The fuck out of here. Why can't I score? Like, none of us score, but I know I cannot score. Damn, they can score probably. I know I cannot score. I better make a joke, but never mind. Okay. Why is he just holding it? It feels like, it doesn't even feel like air hockey, it feels like this weird shit. Were 70s considered average or trash in this game? Like, do I just need all 90s in here? Who's me and the dude and go? And of course, they won. It's too much going on here. What's too much going on here? Okay. He's not for the game? He's not for a game? For an entire game? Damn, Gretzky. Damn it. Nothing but icing on the cake, me. Okay. Did both of us fall? No, they didn't. No! How do you get that stolen? Different types of shooting I could do. I didn't know that. Ugh. that's detrimental. Mad detrimental. I don't know if you can come back from that. Ooh! What if that went over that motherfucker and that shit went in? Damn, he for a game two! How far away do I have to be in order to shoot a shot? Cause I see that they're usually far away and shoot. Well, get to the fucking puck! 11? Period 2 over, period 3 about to start. 63 shots to my 41. Fuck away from me, bro. Outside, good call, I guess. I don't know. See me? 18 minutes for the game. Go, please. Oh, fuck you guys, of course you can't. Oh my god, you can't score for nothing, bro! I shot 3 straight shots and I didn't get anything. 3! What else do you want me to do? That's not how far that score there! What? Why are you there? Why are you on the ground? Fucking god, bro. Get up! What? Oh, my fuck. There's absolutely no way you... I told you to shoot it, and you don't even go anywhere near the fucking basket. Nowhere near! Who taught you to skate? Please, please, no! My God! No way. Alright, cool. What the fuck you know? I'm about to say, you better not. Oh. Yo, It was on his side, that's why we're going on here, that's why. I was wondering why they're going on my side even though they committed the foul. Why'd it be just me that can't score? Like, when I simulate, they just be balling out. And it's just me who can't score. Not the game, just me. I just can't score. My God, fucking hate our side. How many shots have we been taking? 49! How only 49? Okay. I feel like I've been taking more than 49 shots. But most of these shots are probably going offside! I got rid of the ball. I got rid of the puck. Remember to say I'm part of us. Give it up. All right, sir. Okay. This is really tough and difficult on me, bro. I don't know why, but I literally cannot score. It's really pissing me off. I've injured more people than I have scored. Well, he's out for the game. I don't know if this is actually in 55 to their 84. Are we serious? Like, how am I not taking as much shots as them? Don't put through 100 shots per game? Slashing, what is that? What is considered a shot anyway? Fucking God, bro. That's what I want to do. Please. Oh my God, bro. It's too slow. Pass. Pass. Oh. Come on. Look. Go back in. Yeah, I don't get the puck either. This is total bullshit. They can't they're unstoppable. They can't get scored on. Like, who created this game, bro? I mean, yeah, it was EA. I've realized that I'm wrong. Like, what? Actually, no, this is an emulator, so. Like, who create this emulator. Like, what the fuck is this? Oh my god, oh my fucking. Never should I do that! Never! Never press that button! Look towards the person who has the ball! Stop looking the other way! Stop! Damn. So now left for the game. Roughing for. Is that the same nigga? Is that the Broncos, bro? Like, they have good defense, but when the offense messes up, they mess up bad. And since that offense can't score shit, it's game over from the jump. Hurry the fuck up, flavor. Yeah, you won. Congrats, you won. I need better weapons. RW, it's 75 RW, take it. Come on. I need the already. I think we need to get better. That we need to get better. LW. Yeah, take that. Anaheim. It'd be cool. It'd be good for now, you know. Or 72 RD. No. 77 LW could work though. Game, hold on. 87 center? Yeah, he is gonna reject it. We reject it? Sure. Hold on, I'm gonna come back. Winnipeg. All right, Winnipeg. I need to go to Winnipeg. All right, we'll reject that, of course. RW, give me that 77, please. I don't think Winnipeg was trading anymore. Give me that goalie. Just, you know, try and get rid of that with the overall. LD, nah, RD. 3675. Thank you, Vancouver. Vancouver, I'll try to do some more business with you for a second. Hold on. I passed it, of course I did. Now, what do you have? We just got the RD. LW. I'll take the 74 for the 76. And center? 77 for 74. 77 for 73. 75, 74. Will they do that? RW? 78. Oh, how many players did I select? Hold on. Let's do RW and the two centers first. You don't reject that. Why? Would you accept this? Cause I just forgot what I wanted to get. Alright, so I'm going for LW? Where's the LW first? Wait, why do we jump it? Oh, yeah, I see one. Alright, cool. I'm gonna pair with Washington, Vancouver, Toronto. 81. I want that. You rejected that? Okay. No idea why. Oh, that's because that's the only good nigga on your team. Except for that, no, I'm just that center. Would you get a trade that center though? No, you won't trade this center. 77? You probably trade that. RW, 77. Hopefully give us that. And this. What are you rejecting? Center. Ready, center? They don't want me to get, they don't want me to get the 86, do they? How about this? Is that With that 77, why can this 84 not become an 86? Okay, so let's see what I did before this. So Toronto give me this dude and this dude for this dude. This dude. Is there any more? Nope. Got it. Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Toronto again. We back. LDRDLW Center. We ain't gonna give me any answers, so RW. That's what it is, so yeah, you cool. Go back up. LDRDLW Center. RW. Nope, nothing. But this Tampa Bay is like first year in the league. Alright, yep, they're gonna reject that, of course they are. 77 RD, I want that. Yeah, sure. I went from Toronto to Tampa Bay to St. Louis, I think? No, I believe I'm in Tampa Bay now. Yeah, cause they gave him that club. Yeah, cause they gave me that, yeah, the LW. Center? No. RW? No. St. Louis? Nope. LD, we don't need that. RD. No. LW? I could take that. Actually, I could take both of these. I'll give a both of these things. That's 50? Center. RW. Rejected that? Huh. So, 1-2. So, LW. For my LWs. Why did they reject that last part, though? Alright, San Jose, St. Louis. I believe it's RW right here. 78. Was that trying to scam or something? Like, what? Okay. Quebec. LW76. Nope. 77? No. 87. Center. I can't have, I don't have enough for that right now. Good night, you're gone. 78 RD. Oh, 80 LW? At 81 center? Who they gonna reject it? They reject it. I'm gonna try and get this. See if I can get this 81. Alright. Welcome back, Pittsburgh. I'm gonna need like 79 center. Oh, got it. Wait, I just do this, right? Alright. Come on, Pittsburgh. I'm about to get pissed off. I thought I'd spit that on the LW, not a center. Oh my fucking god, Pittsburgh! Like, it's not a deal! I mean, I'll just take the other ones, though. ADLW for ADLW 77? Cancel. Click on the add on to that. RE. Okay, Pittsburgh. 78 RD for 76 RD. Makes so much sense, right? So, an 80 LW for 80 LW. Just make sure I got the right person. I go back here and do it over again. Even though the trade I made was not even a bad trade. Nothing but fucking yinzers around here. RD, give me 78. Go, 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 go. I thought I messed up right here. No. Already. 76? No. 73? LWs. C. I'm not gonna be able to get that 81 though. I don't know why, but I'm not gonna be able to get it. Alright. Wait, hold on. Wrong thing. Philly, they're long. Pittsburgh, long time rival. RD, don't need that. Nope. LW, I could take 81. Yeah, go reject that. was your debt too? Yeah, fuck! I didn't want to do that. I can't get the players back either because, you know, there's no first round picks. Hold on, RG, send him 99-78. Remember they don't accept that, right? Alright, good. We don't need Philadelphia no more. Ottawa. This is like my final thing before I just start like simming the rest of the season, so that's how I'm trying to go all out. Come on, please. Yes, sir. Wait, start up here. What am I doing? I'm selling right now. Toronto, Tampa, St. Louis, Pittsburgh, Philadelphia, Ottawa, still. LW. Nothing right. Oh. Unless. RW? Nope. Alright, Ottawa. 82. I'll take that 82 off your hands. If you let me. You probably won't, though. Yeah, you won't. 59? Oh, wait, hold on. We have no interest in you. Islanders. Go all the way up to the top. I'll take that. They can do a multi-trade right here. RE, I do not need from you. LW. Do I need LW from them? No. Center? No, I don't see any center I need from them right now. RW? Nope. So just send them that trade and that's all it's true. Jersey. Let's try to do a multi-trade. Well, I did Detroit two players in the trade. RD. No. LW? No, center. No. RW. Yes. What? No! 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 Alright, look. I messed up, alright? I can't. I messed up, so I'm gonna go to my team and I'm gonna go scroll randomly, right? And whatever player I land on, I'm gonna delete the player. Alright, I apologize. I'm gonna delete him right in 5, 4, 3. Hopefully you can trust me. I don't know if you will though. 2, 1, 0. I fucking hate it. Did I delete him? Wait, huh? How many players did I delete? No, I didn't. No. It was Yashin. It was Yashin. No, it was just that. Wait, no, Sandy from Anaheim! God. Oh, no, bro, no! No! That's what I meant to do, bro! Oh. I'ma just sim the right here, just for now. See if there's any free agents. We're not really gonna do that free agency, bro. That's not what I meant to do. Please, anybody, anyone, please. Surely that's it. I'm not gonna sign them. I said I was gonna release a player, but. Hey, I can create a player, right? Let's create some players. Okay, now what the fuck is this? It says GRE18, not GRE8T. Fuck, can I edit players on my team? Not even to press. Now, before I get on with the rest of the season, I'm gonna see how I can. Well, never mind, I can't do this. Do that at all. We won that game, lost that. Tied one. See, it's me! That's the problem, I can't score. Let's see what the standings are right now. We got third and 5-3-1. One tie with 11 points for us. And the season. So it didn't take that long, but we're gonna see if we made the playoffs or not. Let's check the standings. Quick. You are first in the Western Conference in the Pacific Division. 45 wins, 28 losses, 11 ties, 100. Eastern and Buffalo. Well, 20 better wins, more wins. Right. Begin playoffs. This might be a game of seven. Alright. There's a losers tournament? Game one? Come on, San Jose. Damn. Game two? Oh, wait, alright. Yeah, I ain't wanna do that. One no Toronto. I never wanna do this. I'ma leave and simulate it. I'ma jump in if we're down. Alright, so 1-1. 2-1, we up. 3-1. 3-1. Come on. 4-1. 4-1. 4-1. 4-1. Let's get it. We are second round against St. Louis. Simulate. Damn, losing a nail biter. 0-1. 0-2. Alright, 1-2, 2-2, 3-2, 3-3. Game 7 right here. I'm gonna watch it. I'm gonna go play, I'm gonna watch it. If we win, I believe we go against Anaheim. Come on. Let's go, Sharks. Damn. Okay. Checking up to 4. Okay, get up, goalie. Penalty. Come on. Damn. Nope. Please. Good salt. Safe. Oh. No. Fuck. I'm gonna head out. Yes, sir. And all right, next. We win game 1, up 1-0. Up 2-0. Up 3-0. Sweep. 4-up. 4-0. Stanley Cup? Hold on. Just make sure this ain't. It's a Stanley Cup. You're playing Quebec. I thought this was the losers down here where we are. I thought above us was where the winners were. Come on then. Game 1. We win game 1 and nail biter. Game 2. We lose game 2. Game 3. We win game 3. Game 4, we up 2-1. 3-1. I'ma hop in the game. No, I'm not. I'm not that good enough. I don't wanna lose this game for them. This is for the series. Yes! I did it! Oh my god! We are Stanley Cup champions! Oh my god, I feel so much better. Oh! We did it! Finally! The San Jose Sharks are your Stanley Cup champions. Who's MVP? Hart Memorial Trophy. Who's the most valuable player of the team? And Emerson. Art Ross. Emerson again. Leech. Boogie Cousins? Most valuable player in the playoffs? Damn. Even President's Trophy didn't even make the finals. On our team. Cousins had 10 goals on 17 attempts. Wait, hold on. No, that's penalty minutes. Goals, assists. 10 goals, 13 attempts. Ooh. 10 goals. 10 goals, I believe. Oh, 10 goals from Kneeling Cousins. Kneeling Cousins. Rimberg and Jackson, 9. Stevens has 7. Roberts and Murphy, 6. Judy, yeah. And other people has 0. Assist. Cousins, 17. Nate, there he is. Yeah. Oh, wait. Nate has 6 goals. I didn't see that. I didn't see he has 6. Did fuck do anything? Or did I not even pick that motherfucker up? Wait, fuck the goalie. So, Cousins led our team with goals, with assists and goals. Well, he was tied with Neely with goals. But he led a team of assists by only 3. Nate the Great trailing by only 3. Then Neely right behind him. Bo Jackson with 9 goals and 11 assists. Runberg, Shatter. Points. Boogie Cousins with 27 points. Neely 23. Bo Jackson with 20. And Nate was 22. Rimberg, Roberts, Murphy, Gino, Cornell. Oh, wasn't that fuck a goalie? Penalty minutes. He had the most penalty minutes. Oh, goalie. Where's goalie? Damn. Nothing. Tough. Wait, what? Ray had no saves. What am I supposed to looking for now? Oh! I'm guessing that Nate is more of offensive like player instead of a defensive. Which I think that's what I made him, right? I made it so that he literally did not save anything. Oh, was that not even who? Hold on. Oh, Was that another great? Yeah, that was another great. Huh, not as great as the one I have. Huh. League leaders. Playoff leaders? Joe Sackett with 14 goals, with Neely and Cousins right behind him. Renberg, Jackson, Steven, Roberts, Murphy, Juno, Great, and that's it. Plus, Boogie Cousins with the most assists, with Nate right behind him. Boogie Cousins with the most points, with Neely, Jackson, Great right there. John Casey right there with the most, I don't know what the fuck that means. Oh, goal, I think? Goal is prevented? No idea. Alright. See, the problem wasn't the game. It was just me. I just suck, man. Is there anything else in the chat, or is that it? I think that's it. Actually, I'm gonna do a shootout. Like, and change your level to rookie. Just, you know, try. What's trade? What does that mean? Give me San Jose. And you know what? 3, 2, 1. New York. Nigga, I was on San Jose side. Why would I be near you? Okay. Hopefully I'm on my office first. Nope. Alright. That's not in. Alright. Are you serious? Is that Bo? Bo's not white. No way. Come on, Nate. Oh my God, bro. I do fast as shit, I ain't even gonna cap. Why are you not going over there? I'm going to score. I'm going to win this. I don't care who I'm going to use. I'm going to win this game. No, they're still good on rookie, bro. But how is that possible? No, 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 bro, no. No! Bro, it's me on basic. How can I not get a goal? He scored, of course. Oh my god, I can't get past him! I can't. I made it! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Fuck. No. Yo! Damn it. Did I win? Yes! Oh my fucking. Alright, I won the game. Hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. I am done. Hopefully I'm done with this game, bro.